I'm Jo Zebedee and I'm reading the opening to my book Inish, Carraig, which is set in Belfast after an alien invasion. Chapter 1. John got up from the bed as quietly as he could, making Stuart stir before settling again with his thumb stuck in his mouth. John paused. He should probably take it out. Their mother had said to the day she died that only babies sucked their thumbs. He didn't, not wanting to disturb the boy. But gently wrapped her dad's winter coat closer around his brother, tugging at a loose piece of furred lining until it came away. He straightened, shivering. Wind whistled through the hole in the ceiling, but at least the room was safe. Well, as safe as anywhere in Belfast. Night, Stuart. John tiptoed to the door and pulled it closed behind him. It was no warmer in the hall, but the roof was intact. He crossed to the window and looked out over the city. All was quiet under the curfew. The only thing moving was a cat crossing the yard below. It padded carefully, keeping its distance, and no wonder, there were a few recipes for cat stew during the rounds.
Mm-hmm.